Also, a group of young athletes with disabilities learned techniques today on safe movement today from professional athletic trainers. Citizens Bank Park served as a classroom for these students. The event was sponsored by the Professional Baseball Athletic Trainer Society as part of the National Play Campaign. Partners including the Taylor Hooten Foundation and the National Down Syndrome Society are promoting healthy lifestyles and inclusion for children with disabilities.